You know, I try pretty hard to make sure that I tell jokes that aren't offensive to anybody. You know, back in the day you could tell a blind joke, but I don't do that no more. I tell a joke about somebody from Alabama or Georgia or something. But at any rate, if I've ever offended you, I'm sorry that you're such a stinking snowflake.